Sashita Beauty Channel. So today's video is very special to me because I will share with you my favorite skincare products for nighttime. So my journey to find them was very long and I spent a lot of time and money, and I don't want you to go the same journey as I did and wasting actually a lot of money and time on the products that do not work. So let's start. So product number one is my favorite skincare cleanser. It is Obagi Exfoliating Cleanser. And why I love this cleanser? Because it has a little scrub in it and I really like the feeling of super clean and bright skin on my face. So this product works great to take off the makeup, to take off the oil. I just massage with this product for like 50 seconds around my face very lightly and 10 seconds around my eye area. Then we're gonna go to product number two. Since I'm talking about my nighttime routine, I will tell you about this vitamin C serum that I love. This is Vital C from Image Skincare, and vitamin C is super important for you girls if you didn't know about it, because it helps with dark spots, it helps with wrinkles, it helps with hydrating. But you have to be really careful about it because you don't want to apply vitamin C during daytime, because it does help you with dark spots, but if you mix it with the sun, it's gonna make your dark spots even worse. So if you apply it during the night time, you have to be very careful and take it off in the morning with the cleanser, for example. Then we're gonna go to product number three. And this product I found like half a year ago and I've been loving it since then. The name of it is Reparative Moisturized Emulsion. It helps with restoring, hydrating and smoothing. And I truly see this after I'm using it. From my experience, I have to tell you, when I ran out of the cream that moisturized my skin after the serum, I was using the serum on its own for like a month or two. And serum does not need to moisturize your face as much as cream, but I saw the great results. Then product number four. It's my all-time favorite cream and the name is Youth Intensive Cream. So this cream is magic, okay? When you apply it on nighttime on your face, you wake up with such a bright, hydrated,
amazing.
And my friend from because she loves this cream so much. I have to tell you that this brand works great. They have many great products, but there's actually three. I'm gonna tell you about one later. It's my favorite because you just wake up and you see that creams and serum works. Like, this is the most important. Then I will move to product number five. And this product is from the same brand, but it is for neck. And girls, you really, really, really should know that we should take care of neck from the young age. It is kind of new trend when I see older women look stunning. Like stunning, and I want to be one of them when I'm like 40 years old or like 50, you know, or even older. I don't want to see many wrinkles. I want to have a great skin. I'm sure you do too. So then I will tell you about product number five. One, two, three, six. Four, five, six. Actually, I will tell about product number six. It's an eye cream, but it's not actually a cream. It's more like a gel, and I love the product of Amore Pacific. The gel more than creams, because I love to use this before my makeup and also at night time. It moisturizes your skin a lot, so it does not help with dark circles, but it helps with moisturizing. And for me, moisturizing of eye area is really important because I don't want to get wrinkles when I'm older. So it's really important to moisturize your skin, girls. I'm sure you know this, but please take it more seriously. So it's been all the products that I love. And this has been all products that I use at night time. Hopefully you try them. Hopefully you tried some of them or all of them, I don't know. And let me know what you think about them in the comments down below. I would really appreciate it. Thank you so much for your watching and hopefully see you in another video.
We have it.
Yep. Okay. Yep. Yeah.